Hey, what's up guys? This is Matt Rivers and welcome to this video. In this video, I'm actually going to show you how to keep track of the offers that you're doing inside of any ZNZ site, but this specifically is for ZNZ Single and ZNZ Double. These are the two latest sites or newest additions to the ZipNadaZilch family of CPA offer sites. Now, the reason you want to be able to keep up with it is so you know how many offers and free trials that you got going on, because you may or may not want to keep it. And if you don't know when you actually started the trial, that day can come and go where you'll get billed for that service. Now, disclaimer, you are encouraged to try out the product and not just do these offers and cancel. So just want to get that out the way. But it's really simple. I'll show you what I do. Actually, when I got started with this, I opened up an Excel spreadsheet because I had to do so many offers back, 3 years ago. I did all in one, big cash, one and two, and a few others. Now we got ZNZ Single, ZNZ Double. I didn't think I would be able to actually do any more offers because I thought I did them all. But apparently, with these two new sites, they brought on either new vendors, and you can still actually get offers completed. So let me I'm actually in my account, Daily Paycheck Network landing page. This is what you'll see as you can scroll down and see my picture here. ZNZ ad team, I'm certified over there as well for that site. These are just good sites. Daily Paycheck Network is specifically for ZNZ Single and ZNZ Double. This is a great system that you could use to promote out there to the masses and make commissions. So here's what I do. Let's go over to ZNZ Single real quick. I only need to go to one site because, they're all the same. I don't really deal with Payza, by the way. That just scares me, those guys over there. I deal with PayPal, and I don't get a check mailed because I want my money right away. So as you can see here again, Daily Paycheck Network is the recommended marketing system to use when you're promoting ZNZ Single and ZNZ Double, which is what I've done. They still haven't given me my offer completion yet, which I don't know why, because I've actually completed an offer over here, as you can see, and I submitted to request, so we're still waiting for that to rectify. But anyway, when you go over to your offers, I'm just gonna pick one random here. Now this particular site, ZNZ Single, you only need to complete one offer, okay? ZNZ Double, you may need to complete two, or they do have some over there with two full credits that you can do, which is cool. And that's the great thing about ZNZ Single and ZNZ Double, is you can get more accomplished with less offers having to be performed. So let's go down here. Here's one. It only gives you 60 credits. And what I look for when I try an offer, I look for the free ones, and I look for the full credit right there. So I would do this one. I actually did this one, actually. So this is what I would do. I will hover over it and actually read the description and find out what the trial entails. Okay, this is a 7-day trial. So I know I have to keep that 80% of that 7-day window. So somewhere between 5 and 6 days, if I don't want this product, I need to cancel it, but I need to leave myself a note to do so. So what I would do is actually go ahead and click on it. It brings you to the kind of a preview page again. And what I would do is actually take this name and copy it right here, as you can see. And I would actually open up a notepad or WordPad, Word doc, whatever, and I would post it in there. So I know what offer it is. Now, there's really not much more information on here that I need. So what I'll do is go ahead and go to the offer page, like so, and wait for that to load. And again, I've already done this offer, so I'm not actually going to actually complete this offer. But here's what I look for. Once I get to the actual landing page of the offer, I'm looking for contact details, contact information that I can jot down, so I know, like, if it's an 800 number or a website that I have to go to, like in that web. For us here, the website is pretty simple. It's the same as the name of the product. So I'll actually bring that website over here, double space, come back, and let's see. Now I don't see a contact us. I can go to here, questions and answers, FAQ here. Oh, you know what? I actually saw it. Oh, there it is, right there, customer service, boom. So I would actually copy this, come over to my cheat sheet here. So I know whenever, 5 days, 6 days from today, I actually put the date in here too, because that's important, 7/11/2014. So I know I got, roughly 6 days to cancel, if I don't want the product. So now that I have this information, I'm good to go. okay? So I would just, you know, go ahead and save this. I can save it as a text file, doesn't matter. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. Now that's saved. I got the information I need. Now I can go on and do the offer with no issues, no reservations, and go ahead and get my free credit score for this particular one, and you're good to go. So that's really all you need to do. And what you would do is actually just keep track of the offers. You can put them all on one. This is offer number one, then I go down to offer number two if I need to do more than one offer, or three or four, however many I need to do to get my credit requirements out of the way. So this is the way you can actually keep track of the offers that you're doing so that you know, okay, on such and such a day, I need to contact Free Scores USA to cancel that free trial if, in fact, I don't need it. Okay, this is Matt River signing out. The link is below to get started. My Daily Paycheck Network link will be down there. If you have any questions, reach out to me on Facebook. This is Matt signing out, guys. Peace.